Without a back engine to hold back from behind, it was very hard to slow down. And Thomas's brake van wasn't strong enough to stop the heavy truck. Luckily, a signalman switched him onto a siding.